Guys, this is Mario Freak 19, and guess what? I thought I was done with this game, but it turns out I really wasn't. So, without further ado, let's get back into it. Hold on, give me a minute. Let me put my mic up there so that we won't hear me. Yeah, let's just go. So apparently I thought I was done. So it's not that I thought I was done, but I was wrong. Apparently I was wrong. There's more. You jerk. Oh god, Koopa hopping? Really? Why am I keep getting hit by that? No, it's fine. Give me the bullets. Oh, that's a bad idea. Let's just use the Koopas. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, where the other Koopa went? You know what? Come on. Darn it! My plan was almost foolproof. Okay, come on. Darn it! Now the other Koopa wants to respawn. And then I missed the freaking Koopa. Come on. See, it despawns and it respawns. Like, what the hell? Dude, you have some serious issues with this game. And then I miss. Come on, why am I missing the freaking Koopa? And then the other Koopa despawns. You know what? Let's do it. Oh, God. Let's do this again. Let's do that and go over here. I think that's the bullet. There it is. There it is. Did I make it? Oh, God. Get up there. Get up there. I made it. Did I save state? Oh, no, I didn't. Let all the bullet bills go this way. And I missed it. Completely. I'm getting the hang of this despawning crap. Why would you make a level like this? This is so uncalled. Never mind. So the bullet bills make the Koopas despawn, I think. So let's go over here. Now let's come back over here. Come on! Mario! Oh, you jerk. Jesus. Okay, let's wait for the next punch. Okay, let's go, 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 go. Oh, come the freak on! You're a jerk, you know that? And then I get hit by the... Trying to remain calm. Not losing mine. Not losing it. Jump, 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 you freaking plumber, jump! Take it easy, it's not that hard. And then I missed the bullet bill completely, so bullet bill hopping is not an option. I'm about to just pause and if I freaking do this off camera. On second thought, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. So wait, guys, please. Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm a little bit more calm, and I got back up to the spot. So let's just continue with SuperZelda60's hack. Let's see which pipe is right. Not this one, not this one. I'm gonna assume it's the last one. And don't fall off. So is it this one? Which one is it? Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Oh, God, not Kaizo. That was a jerk move. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, you jerk. What the... Wow, this is my... Wait, wait, wait. Oh, I actually made it. Okay. Wait, what? Screw it, where's the exit? Where's the exit? Really? There's more? Oh god. Okay, I know what to do. That's mean. You need to take a hit. You need a mushroom, don't you? One is probably a mushroom. Yes, go, go, go. We're almost home free. Oh my god. SuperZelda60, you're mean. You're awesome mean. You're awesome mean. You're a jerk. And today I broke. I broke your game, dude. I'm about to cut this short. You gotta look into this. This is hilarious. Okay, see you guys. This is MarioFreak1989. Until next time. This is the first time I've ever broken a game. So, see you guys. See ya.